Fly to Dubai. That's a wonderful composition. It is in two ragas. Wonderful, wonderful tunes.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
That's wonderful.
Thank you. I wrote that piece for a performance that we did in Dubai. I called it Dubai Dance, and it kind of mixes up a little bit of Middle Eastern music with a little bit of Indian music, a little bit of like kind of klezmer Bulgarian, and a little bit of James Brown funk.
And that inspired me to play one of the, I don't know, that will be, dude, but that song is so close to my, one of the Marathi song, which Hridaynath Mangeshkar's all-time great, Bendicha Panavar. That's, and I played a little bit of Ajahn also, because that's the prey. And that's in the same, that's the scale, you know. Well, there are many things. Music has the same language, same religion, same feeling, same. One more piece, just one more. Is it okay? Yeah, last piece, yeah, last two. This piece was composed by me again. That's not nice. But it has become George's piece because, you know what, this was inspiration from Charlie Parker, and that those comes from blues and many, many things. Cutting into short, he plays just blues, excellent. So we'll start. The connection of blues with Raag Jog was found by me, or I felt it, or whatever. He just gonna play mind-blowing blues without the drone.
No expectations.
Ooh.
Ramdas Pasule on tabla. Rona Majumdar on the flute. I'm George Brooks. I'd like to thank Dan and on the sound. Both our sound men doing a fantastic job. Thank you, Inder. Thank you so much.